doesn't sound right.
Watch yourself.
Oh my God.
Heads up.
No. No, no, no.
Be
no,
careful.
No, 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 no.
If you don't find him, I'll kill you.
Holy shit.
I'm telling you, it's not just an ad. It blocks my entire view, just one enormous fucking eyeball. You try working with that thing staring over your shoulder. Yeah, well, it's making me paranoid. Give me a number. I want to make a... Oh, shit. Someone's hacked in. Oh, fuck me. Lock down the building. Find him now.
Okay, I got you in. Can you track the caller?
Searching now. Carlis, the police are coming. They've got high-tech scans that are hard to shake. You need to get out of there.
The cops are scanning me. I can't get clear fast enough. Does DedSec know a way to jam their scans?
Wait. I think we do. Here it is. I'm sending it to you.
Move!
finally call her? Tired of this cat and mouse.
I got your mouse. This call was made from an apartment in the loop.
Finally.
Just be careful, Aiden. The way he bounced the signal around, I think he wants you to find him.
Well, I certainly don't want to disappoint him.
Yo!
You got a problem?
Hey, you really don't want to piss me off.
A stern warning from the Chicago Police Chief to the vigilante. You are not above the law. Fueled by recent vigilante actions and complaints from angry citizens, the police department has vowed not to rest until the vigilante is arrested. But for some, that raises the question, how much of the police force is now dedicated to finding one man? And what strain does that put on regular police service? I think we can all agree the sooner the vigilante is brought to justice, the better.